Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of The Witcher. So we're kind of like finished up with the Uma quest and we're now supposed to... Hold on, the music is a bit loud, isn't it? We have a bit of a tune down. There we go. So, as said, we finished up with the Yuma quest, and we're now supposed to kind of like start the, I think it's kind of like the final area, final fight, where we talk to everybody and get them to help us in the fight against the Wild Hunt on the Isle of Mist, where we get to, where we get to rescue and find Ciri. Before we do that, I want to clean out a few things. Probably the next couple of episodes are just kind of like running around clearing the contracts, clearing question marks on the map. So all the kind of Monster Hunter contract where we're kind of like late in doing it, when where possible we do it. On the other side, the question marks which are still on the map are more actually around Skellige. So we do have a few in Novigrad. It's not much, it's just a bit. So here are two. There are a couple of things down here. There's one down here. That's a treasure. So I think we're gonna clean those out as well. Maybe we'll do it first because I want to split it up with within a few episodes. But in the end, we want to do that before we head out to the main questline again. So I think let's start with those in Novigrad, and then we'll continue on later. Getting out was around here. Nope. Oh no, that was a side on. I don't want to go there. I need to go out this way. So let's get to our fast travel and then head on over. Kidding me. Okay, that was too high. And let's go out again. What the? No, the controller's stuck. There we go. Oh, Jesus. What's going on today? Everything is just broken. Baby is crying. Controller's stuck. Okay, so let's not take that jump again, but we'll run around.
To lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it.
Mm-mm.
The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Havelach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
That was probably the Riven. Wyvern? Wyvern. Griffin? Those are usually Griffin spots. Cyclops is guarding it. Only thing is, he's sleeping. Cyclops, where? Okay. Are you kidding me? I haven't fought the Cyclops yet? No, I haven't. Okay, I haven't fought the Cyclops yet. Well. Cyclops. Hey, gotta be kidding. Oh, Cyclops. Stupid me. I think it was in there all the way. Okay, so that one is done. There was one down here. Yeah, come on. We need some food. Wait, I can't kill them. Oh no. Roach. Get up here. Shut up. Not interested in you guys.
Just destroy it.
Wait, wait, wait. new one. Okay, so that one done. We go next. Freaking wrong way. No. I didn't say to auto-locate. That's the only thing which is really annoying in this game, is like controls, off courses, and swimming. Those two things are basically freaking me out. Well, fuck day. Kill you without any potion. Or do I? We have to write down. Oh, wait. Wasn't that on the line? Oh, we can go over here.
Not about to buy it.
Oh, afraid you're mistaken.
And if I do...
yeah.
See this ma-
Shut it, Solbeck.
Recognize the-
Aye, master. Forgive-
Katha! Katha!
Now listen. Might pass through again someday. Don't know when.
As a summer's day, my lord.
Katha! Katha!
What is it now, Solbeck?
He's a witcher.
Solbeck.
What?
Shut it.
Losers. That's a big tree.
He can't take this!
Too long of a stick for you. I'll take that one. I'll take that one. I'll take that one. Person.
Well, I've no gold, I've not, in fact, but you ever come to Claywich, I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Come out, dude. Claywich, where's Claywich? Claywich, the corpse, Condor, byways. Not sure if that has a separate marker, but well, we'll take it. So let's go here next. We can do this one. And let's do this one. In this area, I haven't killed actually any. I have like killed maybe like Endragers, maybe 5, 6, 7? Not much. I thought you have to come more often into the area where they are. Got a treasure, what's the guard? A bear. Come on, stupid. Seriously? Nothing more? Okay, let's go back. Or anything I can walk on by? I don't think so. Is there any contract? Where the frick was that post? There we go. Up and around here. This one was through the old town, and then there was a pathway up the mountain. Let's see if we can get it right on the first time. So, but was that where I have to go around all the way? I think you can go up there. So that's where I have to go, so let's go around. What the freak? I did not plan on running into a fog. Okay. did those guys come from? Spectre. Bombings. They are level 26. I actually have to. Watchman. Freeze. Release. Moondust. There we go. You guys are two fucking ugly froglets. What actually were they? So... there must be a path up that tree. So let's try the route we have from here. There's more of those bitches. Damn. So that was a bit much. And a bit uncoordinated. So let's meditate real quick. So inventory, we have Foglets are Spectre, as far as I remember. No, they are not. They are yeah, okay. So if you put on the wrong oil, you will die. Simple as that. Necrophage. That's Moondust. Wyvern Chun. Nikimara. Do it again. Foglets are still weak to Quinn. Yeah. Check later, so we'll just kill the others as is. I'm stuck.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, dude. Walk. I think there was one still, wasn't there? That's the key. Yeah, there we go. Bet there's the key in here. She who knows. Let's repair my sword. Is the key in one of those huts, or just a different route? This one is barricaded. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Your nose again. Is it about the lady in the wood? So ladies and mother sort of just leave it for the place. Is it something I already did? The Whispering Hillock. That's... Well, that's sad. But how do I get up here? Okay, so let's continue that one. We'll just see how we can get up there. Probably have to go down all the way here, down and around. Whoops. That's one way up, I think. I know that's already fall damage. Oh no. Can I make it back? Ooh, phew, I made it back. Nice. Going up in the past. Yeah, maybe we can skip them. Up here. I don't want to fight you, ladies. Just go away. They don't even provide loot. Okay, I'm going all the way around. I can't remember how to access this tree properly. But we'll just do it this way. Then we go up here. Yep, go up here. And then we go up here. Yeah, shut up. And we go up. I don't think we're gonna get up here. Yeah, that was that part. Okay, so we have to go around here. Here I've been. Yeah, that's the wide one. Okay. So, we gotta take care of that. It's level 32 basilisk. Well, we're gonna get there. I think we can make that. That's 7 levels above. Okay. Deuterium, that'll like crack them open. weird. Didn't know that was working so well. Okay, now I want to get up to the tree. So, how do we get there?
Time to move on.
Do we have to go through the cave? I was up there already. Yeah, come on, doofus, let's go. I mean, this is like a hard knock. You can't get up there. It's weird because I remember I've been there. Can't get up there as well. No. Is it? Yeah, I have to go through probably the cave. So, we're gonna wrap things up here. So we killed the basilisk, which is great, because I think we can craft something new now. Pick options, fork tail. Well, that's that one. Combining various attack strong versus science grant a bonus and increase attack force on the next attack mounted or science entity. Yeah, it's nice to craft, but I don't really need that. Okay, we're gonna wrap things up here and I'll check how we get up there. But I'll catch you guys with the next episode.